She tried to fight me because she thought I wanted Divine.
What?
Yeah. His credit score is like a 35. Divine can't do nothing for me. I knew I should have paid that light bill.
You didn't pay it?
Girl, no. I need God to put his hand on my Bank of America account first. What in the world? Girl, it's somebody twerking in my driveway. That's about to be me tonight.
We in that thing.
Listen. Once we get past security, it's on.
Okay.
Exactly, that's what I told the Uber driver.
You said that?
Yes, bro. Like, if you don't have candy in your Uber, you're not getting 5 stars from me. This weirdo is still out here. Hello? I didn't order Uber Eats. Girl, put your shoes on. I think we about to have to jump somebody.
Okay. Hey, let me call you right back.
Like me. You look like how I would have looked if I would have stayed with Rodney. Mm-hmm. And I know you didn't come in here with your bare feet from outside on my new carpet. I spent my income tax on that.
Sit.
Okay, wait.
Sit!
Okay. My sugar low anyway. So what you doing? What you about to do tonight?
What? I was at the club. Ladies got in free that night. They were selling plates in the back.
So you saying you're trying to go to the club tonight? I mean, we have to get you a new outfit. And I got some of Super's crayon case. Get you some eyeshadow.
What are y'all doing?
Cameron, shoot her. She's trying to kill me.
Wait, how do I know which one of y'all is the real Starkeisha?
What? Look at her. She ugly. Shoot her. Hurry up. I'm trying to make it to the club by 11.
Oh, my Uber's here. See ya.
Cameron! She's trying to kill me. And those better not be my chips.
Hey, let's go see that new Jordan Peele movie.
Cameron!
Yeah, the one with the evil people. Like the twins.